trying to get a new robot up and running by the President of Washington for the next level of competition. But we didn't have a whole lot of time to practice.
No.
Well, this actually, we used to have a program for it where it flipped over the top of this thing and rotated all the way around.